John Wilson is currently in the ninth row alongside number 27, Scott Bruce, who is the national fourth qualifier in the state. Bobby 32 F for.
Light South flags down. Second group is in 7.
Oh, that looks like utter garbage. It's supposed to be 2x2?
Yeah.
No?
Today's car pit, we only have the first two rows. Oh, no, he went early. Start his green. One is clear at 3. Green flag. Problem with a divided start like that is if you throw green on the first group, you've got to throw green on the second.
All three of our drivers in cars are under the green flag. We're at number one.
Group 2 is clear 3. Car 9 red, slow at 7. Should be a guy that is coming into the pit. Nine red pit. Has retired. Ten is waving.
Mm-hmm.
track at 10. They have continued. The wheel. Seven six Alpha is the leader because 8-3 lost the tire in 3. Safety on track. Base car has leader.
Overall. leader in Portland forward, but further is still Doug Bruce, the number 27. Bruce currently in 18th overall, running first in Portland forward. Bruce in Merlin Mark 28. Coach Anthony was leading the post world club for running in second in the BCF category in 3A of Harlan Pro. The Swift DB1, behind him is Duke Waldrop, running third, also in the Swift DB1. Pro in 3A, Waldrop in 62. Safety car just has the leader behind him now, that is Bruce Hamilton. Rather than 236.
Mr. Brabham, you should know a little bit better. All right, one more lap with the pace car, it sounds like.
Mixed in with those faster cars.
Say again?
7.6 is still mixed in with those faster cars.
Yeah. Five is life for safety. Nine, seven, slow going to one.
No, you're slow going through here.
Mark Giroux is currently in.
Yeah, he came by here, sounded kind of rough.
Continue our run down during the safety period.
now if you want me to take over home that. Hopefully. Lights out. Nope, lights on.
Yeah, 9-7 stopped on the front straight. They're just going to try to push him back to the stick. Nine-seven's getting a rope tow.
On Sergey.
Safety car will be turning right off as it comes out of turn 14 going into pit lane. Group 6 and 12 Alpha, first call to call skid for group 6 and 12 Alpha.
Nine-seven is clear.
Bruce Hamilton turned the best lap at 134.2, 135.1 best lap by Handy, and a 135.8 time by Pierce Davis. Pace car does indeed.
Pace car in this time by.
Going green this time by. As they work their way back around towards the oval section of Indianapolis Motor Speedway, the 14th turn Grand Prix circuit.
Lights up, flags down, going green.
This is safety car, which is still behind us. Hamilton, Andy, and Ray to the top three, pointing at the road. Top five. Chevron B17, B7 negative. Number one, B2 racing. Chevron, who's top five, top five, top six.
Here they go. All your.
Is next time by. White flag next time by. New leader, car two.
of BC 29, right at the moment, on top of the former B board. Pierce Brader at number 69B, second at 68, Ron Horning, third at number 10, BC 35, 32, Mark Shiro at 59, fourth, and Bruce Hamilton
at 10.
The club fourth is still Jimmy Baxter holding on skip the grid.
11. At 7. Cars have seen the checker.